He's not very big and he's not really brave. And sometimes he makes these great big messes that he doesn't even try to clear up. But that's all right. Because he's like a person, really. Only he's a bear. And he's a small bear with a big hat called Paddington. And I know him off by heart. And he was my friend when I was little. So, Paddington at the seesaw. George. This is your dad.